guys, this is Miss Odero, your lady in the kitchen again once more. Today we want to make okra soup. Okra soup is what we want to make today. So if you've never subscribed my channel, kindly do so, because today we're going to do amazing things. I've known that so many Kenyans have not know what okra is, so today we are going to prepare okra, just a simple step of making okra. So please, down there, just click my notification bell to get notifications of what my videos are going to be. Another one, like my video, share my video with your this is okra here. This is what we're going to use, and why this is the reason why we are calling our soup today okra soup. So guys, for those who doesn't know okra, this is okra. This is what we mean by okra vegetable. Here we have turmeric. I also have nor chili cubes, and I have rice cubes. Here is my green pepper. My meat is here. Cooking oil. Tomato paste is also here. One red onion and three tomatoes. My salt to taste. This is salt to taste. So these are the ingredients that we are going to use today. So if you've never tasted okra soup, kindly stay tuned, because I'm gonna do it. You will like it.
Let's start. So the first step, you put your meat to boil. So this is our meat. I just want to boil it. I mean thorough boiling, not parboiling, but thorough boiling. So there it is. I want to next thing that we are going to put is onions. I'm going to put onions here. Now let me just put onions, the red onions that I showed you here. So you just put it that way so that it can boil. Yeah. And the next thing, I'm going to put Maggi's, that is Royco cubes. I'm going to put Royco cubes. So this is my Royco cube. Just wait, you see. This is Royco cube. You just put it this way, Royco cube. So I'm going to use two, like I said before. I'm using two Royco cubes. This is two Royco cubes. After the Royco cubes, now the next step is to cover. I just cover meat so that it can boil well. But before
okay, now that our meat is still cooking, we need to add our blended tomatoes. So here is our blended tomatoes. You just add it that way. We just add our tomato like that. And then next thing, now this is the time you put in your chili beef cubes. Then after that, next you add tomato paste, just little. We don't want it to be somehow sour, so you just put little tomato paste. Then after tomato paste, you put your salt. You just add your salt to taste. There it is. After that, you add your Royco powder. You add your Royco powder and you let it cook well. So you just tie like this. Hey, you can see now even the color. The color of this meat, our soup, has really changed. Camera lady, how is our soup?
It's very good.
Oh, very nice, very nice. Guys, this is our soup now. It has cooked for 30 minutes. So let me just add oil. This is oil. You just add oil. Yeah, I had forgotten to add it before, which I was supposed to add earlier. So after adding my oil, the next thing now, we're going to add okra. We are adding okra. This is how we do it. We just add our okra. So one thing I want you guys to know is one, once you've added okra, don't cover it because we want it to be, it is a slimy, so we want it to be thick. We just want it to be thick. So here it is. Oh my God, everything is now okay. My camera lady, can you say something about our soup now? How do you see it?
It smells so yummy.
Good. And now the colors, just look at the color, just look at how it is. Because of okra, just you can be able to see, if you can put our camera well so that our viewers can be able to see. So this is it, guys. This is our soup. This is our okra soup. So we leave it for 15 minutes so that it can be slimy. That's what we want to look like. So guys, you don't, make sure you don't cover okra. After adding okra to your soup, you don't cover it. You just leave it to cook. So that is what we're going to do now. And that, hello guys, now this is our soup. It is ready, it is now slimy now. And this is what I wanted. As you can see, okra is well cooked. So I forgot to mention that we have to put spinach. I forgot to show you guys spinach, but I had spinach with me. So I'm going to add spinach. Spinach is the last thing now you can add to your soup. So you add spinach. After adding spinach, you just stand it. You stand your spinach. So you just turn it like this. You turn it like this. You just do it this way. Guys, you can see the color now. It is greenish. This is why we call it vegetable soup. Because okra itself is a soup. Okra itself is a vegetable. But we still need to add spinach. So adding all those into one soup, it means that this is it. Our food now is ready. Our okra soup is ready, as you can see. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you like me to do any video, kindly just leave a comment so that I can do a video of your choice. Anything that you will want me to do, please don't hesitate. Just leave a comment to my channel. Guys, this is the end result of our okra. You can look at the way it is. The picture is looks yummy. Oh God, yeah, I'm almost dying. So guys, this is it. This is okra soup. We can serve it. If you want, you can serve it. Always serve it with ugali. Hot ugali, not cold ugali. Hot ugali for you to be able to enjoy our soup of today. So guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching my video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel.